Very disappointing tonight to lose this game in the fashion that we lost it. They have a fantastic player that we made two mistakes on, and she punished us for those mistakes. And our finishing tonight just simply wasn't good enough. We created numerous easy chances that I felt we should have scored five or six goals tonight, so pretty disappointing. We're going to use this as fire and motivation to play with much more urgency and intensity on Saturday.